the opening ball of the match. First ball faced and hits it for four. Yes, a gloriously timed drive.
Looking very comfortable there. Textbook shot.
Super shot, that. That's a solid shot.
Usually expect much more from them than this. Important wicket.
On the drive, but can't connect. The batsman not judging that one.
Oh, nice shot. Four there. Nice shot.
India lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the score moving. They end the over on 1 for 16. The right-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl.
Solid stroke there for four.
And the batsman moves on to five.
Beautiful catch there and good wicket.
Oh, super shot. Four runs there. Super shot.
Perfect technique and placement.
Great shot. Four more.
Swing and a miss.
India doing well out of that over. They're now 2 for 29.
The right armour is coming into the attack.
That goes for four. What a good shot.
Two quick wickets, really putting the pressure on.
That one's called as a bouncer. Just the one is allowed per over in this format.
What a great way to start an innings. Boundary, first ball.
Bowler beats the bat there. One bounce and four. That is a marvellous square drive, right from the sweet spot. And that gets to the boundary, four runs. In a way, the batsman lucky not to connect there. They totally misread that one. End of the over, and both sides got something from it. a wicket and plenty of runs. India, 3 for 47. Faulkner has been thrown the ball again. Edges it.
And they get a single there. Bowler got a thin edge on that last one. How well did they bowl this?
Dhoni, now on 13. That's a leg by. Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch.
Picked that one nicely. Good shot.
Six. Big shot. Two runs off that delivery. End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. India, 4 for 58. Marsh, the right-arm pacer, is the new bowler. Edge. They like it. It's a loud appeal.
Yeah, there's an edge there and gone. Oh, that's a huge wicket. Out first ball. Swings and misses.
The batsman couldn't get out of the way of that.
Well short of the crease. Never looked like making it. Really important wicket there.
Inside the circle and leaps to take a beauty.
Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment. Well, this is a formidable total. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though.
Players and umpires back in the middle. Australia facing a mammoth task to chase this one down. Fielding, that's a boundary save. Warner, their first runs.
High in the air, big shot. That was absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot.
One run taken. Ends the over. Australia, none for eight.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack. That one came right out the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot.
One more to the score. Very nice there from Rahul. Another run added to the scoreboard.
Big appeal there. Umpire totally ignored that appeal.
just one run there, but that's handy. Ends that over.
Australia.
None for 15. Ashwin returning to the attack.
Beautiful catch there and good wicket.
On the front foot for the square drive. Good shot. Just one run added.
Huge shot. High in the air. Chance goes down. Sloppy fielding.
Change the dynamic of this match. That's a big one.
And a single.
And that ends a really good over.
Australia,
2 for 19.
They've got two for that. Good shot.
There's some confidence in this appeal.
Yes, and that's gone.
First ball and finds the boundary. Four runs there. Super shot.
Takes it.
Very good batting in that over, and puts the pressure on the bowlers.
Coming into the attack is the right arm medium fast bowler.
Lovely pull shot, and it's four all the way. Comes to the crease, first ball, and whacks it for four. No one there to back the throw. It goes for four. The fielder cuts that off well. Probably going to be asking for a broader bat for the next one. India had the runs on the board and were able to get home here.